Here with Mary Murphy, season 16. Who can believe it?
Woohoo! I know I can believe it. It's hard to believe that it's over, but I can't. I certainly can believe who won.
Yeah, and let's get right into that. Did it surprise you that Bailey came out on top?
Well, I was kind of rooting for him, that's for sure. So I wasn't really surprised, but I didn't know how America actually was voting. The only people that know really are the producers every week and how far somebody's ahead or getting away with it or anything like that. So each one of the finalists was so very good, it was hard to kind of feel. I can only say in our studio audiences that Bailey had he had like people with t-shirts all over the place. Mm-hmm. I've never seen a season where there were so many people screaming Bailey, Bailey, Bailey all the way through the season, and it did grow week after week. It got more and more and more, and so it didn't surprise me that he won. I know how incredibly difficult this had to be for him, being outside his style every single week, and to be able to do anything halfway, but he didn't. He actually excelled in it, and I just fell in love with him. Everything he did, whether it was funny or sad or whatever, he just always made me cry. Even when he did his like packages, when he's talking, I still have tears in my eyes. There's something about him that he's able to share with the world that he can resonate through his dancing and go through the eyes that actually makes human contact. A lot of great dancers can't do that. They can dance and be fabulous, and yet they can't, and they feel it. They feel it inside, but they can't get you to feel it. And that's very tough to teach somebody. I think that's something that you have to have. I think it comes from a true humbleness, a true honesty, and just a beautiful person, beautiful upbringing, love of great parents. And I think he had extended family, so much love. And somehow he takes that and he just kind of thrives in that.
How important was Mariah to his success?
Well, absolutely, having a good partner doesn't hurt, you know what I'm saying? But certainly Mariah was outstanding. I don't think any of us would have said, oh no, you know, if Mariah won, they were just equally as good. I just so wish that there were two winners, you know, because winner takes all is kind of tough, you know, when you're right about that. She did help him get there, and had it been maybe a different partner, we might not be having this conversation right now. That she was an amazing dancer, technical. You know, she was a competition dancer, but, you know, she is now an artist. She has gone beyond competition-style dancing, and she has grown so much that them two together were just unstoppable.
Amazing. Mary, thank you so much. We'll see you next season.
Okay. Thank you so much.